Well, it pops you out back up there.
Yeah, because that's where the original level is.
I know, but what if you want to do another secret level?
Then you have to go back into the secret area.
We're just doing one secret level right now?
Well, that we got the gem, so technically we
there was another secret level. It was that boat level.
But we have to go back in there, and I don't want to do a boat level.
Unlock a new path by earning the blue gem. Also, so fix the nader. We need the blue gem.
At some point. One of them we needed the yellow gem. Yes, I think that was the very first one.
Yep. No, we already did the yellow one.
No, we did the. We just got the yellow gem.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, but the.
What was it? The other Sphinx lever that we needed the yellow one.
Yeah. Oh no, purple.
Purple. That we do. Purple. So we'll have to go back, probably after this level, we'll go back there.
Into the yellow?
Yeah.
Where do we get the purple from?
I'm thinking right now, this level, let's just do the, at least go for the crystal, try to get some,
boxes?
Try to get some boxes and lives.
Oh, can we not do all the boxes right now?
I don't think so. I mean, we can try.
I have blue gem elsewhere. That guy just straight up has a flamethrower.
Yeah.
I don't know why he just thinks so. Oh. Whoa! Lucky.
The mummy had glasses.
Yeah. They have the same, like, character of all the people.
I know.
Alright.
No light. No.
Correct. What?
Blast radius and nitro.
No, I was hoping I could just.
Oh.
Oh, is that game over?
Yep, game over. Drink.
So, did you just want me to go back to the yellow one?
Yeah.
Sure.
So which
how many lives do you have left?
I think it's either the first. I think it's either the first one where we chase the rhinoceros in the very first level.
No, because that was the red gem.
No,
no,
that was the second stage of chasing the rhinoceros.
No, that was in the first. Pretty sure that was in the first stage.
Dog.
Well, laptop somewhere.
Yep. Gotta go outside,
yeah,
boy.
Yeah, because that was the one. So yeah, we got that because that was the red gem.
Tomb Town. Purple one.
It was purple and we also didn't get the box.
Yeah, because of the purple path.
Yes. Alright, the thing is purple. No, I won. Oh. Did dynamite need the yellow?
I think so.
I'm jumping up on that. Yellow gem. Okay, you're right. Oh, this one. It was dynamite. Oh, this fucking one.
Oh, and they're all freaking. When it's the crash fish.
Yeah. The crash fish.
Suck it. You spin fast, but I spin faster.
There it is. least we're going the right way this time.
Yeah, but we're not gonna be.
We're going forward instead of backwards.
Yeah, but we're gonna be going backwards.
Yeah. Did you get him? I wasn't sure if you got him.
I don't think so. I want to make sure, because...
I know. Because we didn't get a check when we got here, did we?
Nope.
That's stupid. That's actually really obnoxious. How do you even do this one? Oh, AoE!
Skills.
Skittles.
I got skills. I got They're multiplying.
And it's fuck you, dinosaur.
And it's fuck you, dinosaur.
Okay, check one. Fuck you, Mr. Dinosaur. You're really fucking obnoxious. We have to finish this too and break all the boxes now.
Yep.
Did we do that with the red gem one? Or were there no boxes in the red
gem
one?
There were no boxes in the red gem one.
Okay. Ooh.
Yeah. There's just so much.
So much going on.
I landed.
You spun, then died. I don't know.
How could grass grow like that on water currents? But on a current it couldn't. Because it wouldn't be able to plant itself.
Kind of like
cocktails
almost. Okay, I can
break that
for me.
Yeah, but cattails don't sit on a current. They sit on water that doesn't move.
Technically, some small rivers do move.
Over here.
Yep. Here.
Yep, that's...
Game over?
Game
over, Dirk.
Over! I don't know why we're cheersing to game over.
Because fuck it. This is going to be hard, because we have to also...
There's no losers in this stream, audience. We're just the last winners.
We're not first, but we're certainly not last.
We could be worse.
No, I'm just saying there's no losers.
We're still losers. Yours is not that. The people who don't beat the game, they are.
You didn't even get that life! You
what?
Hit the box, but you didn't get the life.
I didn't get a life?
No,
are you sure?
You didn't collect it, you just hit the box.
Wait, you have to collect it and hit?
Yeah!
What?
You didn't know.
Don't even go back! Don't go back for it!
You need the fucking lives, Andrew.
Okay, whatever.
I want to see him die. See? Look up.
No one told me this.
It's like apples. You're breaking apple boxes.
Some of the fucking apple boxes, you get the apples either way.
Yeah, same with the life. But you don't always like that one. You didn't get that apple.
Not the single, but the other ones.
You don't always get the full boxes either.
Did you get them?
Yeah.
Okay,
I wanted to make sure, man. Fucking swamp monster, man.
Just don't. All right.
It's like double tap.
The sad thing is, it's not a swamp monster. It's just some dude chilling in a swamp.
Exactly. Swamp monster.
Swamp monster. Swamp monster.
Except this is the one that I went crazy about.
I didn't even give him a chance.